Ultrasonic plasma is a real kick from a mule. But there's nothing like a fistful of lightning now, is there?
Oh, there we go. Oh, well, that's a little inconvenient. There we go. We just push our way through. A little broken glass never hurt no one. Eve. Better chamber. Not bad. Okay, good luck at the vet. Take some of that. Thank you. Going down. Oh, we're going up. Oh, nothing much. Game crashed because my Wi-Fi didn't like me for a bit. But seems to be running fine. We made it past the first point. We did a little upgradey thingy. Still part of the tutorial. Kind of. And we now have a shocking hand and a wrench as weapons. Okay, got those things on so we can keep thinking that's the run button. Yeah, my way, chair.
Careful now. Would you kindly lower that weapon for a minute?
It is shocking. Oh, shit. Thanks for the free stuff. There we go, saving the game. Take some stuff. Cream pill cake. Okay, inventory. That's not inventory. Okay, F is for healing. Gotcha, gotcha, gotcha.
If you spot a splicer in the water, hit him with the electrobolt.
Money, money, money. Keep thinking that sprint. Somehow I feel like I actually managed to go the way I was supposed to go. Yeah. Oh, that was just a Vita chamber. perfectly fine to keep going. So how's your dinner? Whee! It works. Let's go, medical bay.
Oh, Christ! You're trapped! Gonna try to override the exit from here.
So tell me, friend, which one of the bitches said to you, the KGB wolf? With a CIA general. Here's the news. Rapture isn't some sunken ship for you to plunder. And Admiral Ryan isn't a giddy socialite who can be slapped around by government muscle. And with that, farewell. Or das Vanya, General.
Das
Vanya.
Game saved.
Now you've met Andrew Ryan, the bloody king of Rapture. Now find your way to emergency access.
Welcome to the Circus of Value!
I got 66 coins. That and some rounds. Nothing in the handbag. Money, money, money. Medical pavilion.
Ah, thank you.
Ooh, tap. Reveal tiles. Find pipe segments by revealing hidden tiles. Pick up pipes and swap them with other pipes to create a connected line. Make a chain to the exit pipe. Guide the flow of metallic liquid to the exit pipe. The new circuit will rewire the machine for desired effects. Successful. Hack security bots are friendly and will attack enemies. Stuff. Sounds like a mosquito or something. It's just saying what a cabinet is, okay. Good, good. When did you end up making? Okay, well then we'll just take the long way. Let's go! Let's go, new friend! Ooh!
And go out and shine. It's the Rapture.
Let's see. Use emergency exit route. Get the key from Steinman. Go back. Where's it telling me to go? Upstairs? Okay. Through here. Didn't mean to hit that dude. Sorry, little guy.
You promised me pity, Steinman. You promised me pity. Now look at me. Look at me.
Surgery now open.
You keep an eye peeled for Steinman. The damn bastard set up shop in the surgery wing. You want to find him? Just follow the blood.
Oh, lovely.
Adam presents new problems for the professional. As your tools improve, so do your standards. There was a time I was happy enough to take off a warted tool or turn a real circus freak into something you could show in the daylight, but that was then. When we took a week.
Remember, all them machines will short out right and proper.
There we go, hacked it. That doesn't sound like it'd be bad, it sounds pretty good. Get this hack going. Let's do this. Up. And up. Up. Over. Straight. Straight. And straight. Done.
Stop wasting my time, you horrid monster!
Let's hack this. Good to go. Get a health kit. Hey, out of my way. Let me get by.
It has been brought to my attention that some citizens have discovered ways to hack the vending machine. You should not need to remind each and every citizen of Rapture that free enterprise is the foundation upon which our society has been established. Parasites will be punished.
I can't if anyone has it. It didn't work. Like the next area. Dental.
Thank you.
new diary.
When Picasso became bored of painting people, he started representing them as cubes and other abstract forms. The world called him a genius. I've spent my entire surgical career creating the same tired shapes over and over again. The upturned nose, the cleft chin, the ample bosom. Wouldn't it be wonderful if I could do with a knife what that old Spaniard did with a brush?
Security cameras. I can hear the infernal things all around you. Ryan's eyes and ears.
Return hex when you gain up and E.
Thank you.
wait for the fire to go out a little bit. Thank you for the goods. There we go. Machine gun rounds, not bad, not bad. Okay, got that area searched. As I say, it's soft and shiny. Nothing. Guess going down to a dental. More. There. Got it. Now it should be cheaper, right? Yeah. Okay. Got some more goods. Let's see if they had any goods in here. Okay. Nothing else in here. Switch over. I love the good old T-posing, you know? Not opening. Let's see. We got some goodies.
This patient. Nurse. I won't hurt you. I just want to see what's inside. It's unsanitary in here. Filthy. Come. Let me take care of you.
Dollar bill. Wait, let me pick up my stuff.
Clinical trial lot 44, Dr. Su Chong, client, Fontaine Futuristics. Subject age, white man, one Roland Wallace. Can you hear me, Mr. Wallace?
Yes, sir, Mr. Su Chong, sir.
Very well. Right, I'm introducing lot 44 now. We've codenamed the lot 44 Enrage. Much of its tendency to...
Nurse?
Let's see. Anything good? There's this. New combat tonic. Wrench jerarchy. pulls up your upper body, allowing you to wield club-like weapons with... Wield club-like weapons with... Precision, skill, and power. Nothing else in there. Okay. Head back this way. You pick up the money. Goodies that are here. It's just a floating corpse, it's fine. Yeah, security expert. New offering in the HackSmart line, Security Expert was designed for the hacker specializing in disabling electronic security measures. You won't be secure without Security Expert. Okay. Okay, well, that one's handled. Nope, nothing. Surgical wing to the far end of the medical pavilion. Here we go, it's open now. Or it wasn't, I forgot. That one opened. There's that little girl again. Aesthetics are a moral imperative.
Why do we have to be honest? There's a law that says we must.
Okay, those are definitely needed.
Approaching a little sister is a criminal offense. Do not approach the little sisters.
That doesn't sound ominous. Go.
At the German prison camp, they put me to work on genetic experiments on other prisoners. They call me Das Wunderkind, the Wunderchild. Germans. All they can talk about is blue eyes and the shape of forehead. All I care about is why is this one born strong and that one weak? This one smart, that one stupid. All that killing. You think the Germans could have been interested in something useful?
There for you. Let's search this stuff first. Get what I can. Ooh, that's safe. Damn it.
You know.
There we go. Yeah, got some goodies. Oh, I thought the thing was gonna start shooting at me.
Clinical trial lot 23, Dr. Suchong. Client Fontaine Futuristics. Work on telekinesis plasmid proceeding well. Lifting objects at distance presents no problem. Moving objects through space, no problem. Cannot stop speeding bullets, but can catch and throw a faster moving object. Problem not with plasmid.
I guess. Repeats up to repeat use to increase the pain. Use to open up a bolt of electricity that stuns both man and machine. Let's see. It's gonna be using water. I think I'll just replace the fire one.
Throw objects at foes. You can even catch grenades and throw them back.
Left click to grab the object, release. Left click to throw item. And press V to drop. Hold left mouse button to catch grenades or tennis balls. Head on out. Okay, let's see, switch back to this. Back to surgery wing.
Trial of the
Let's see if I can hack this. Just so get some more in. There. Oh, my nose itches. Discharge, latest in wartime detergent, deterrent, genetic, static discharge makes you walk in Tesla coils, I think anything, everything, foolish enough to strike you. Okay. Like, it's not bad, it's just different getting used to. Whoa. Thank you.
shit.
Stop crowding me!
That is pure luck. Heal up. Stock up.
Looks terrific, Dr. Steinman. Doctor?
Doctor?
Looking at it now. I didn't realize
how much
your face
sags.
Scalpel?
Excuse me?
Scalpel.
Doctor, she's not booked for a facelift.
Let's just come in here.
Doctor, stop cutting. Doctor, stop cutting. Get me the chief of surgery. Get me the chief of surgery now!
Uh-oh. Wrong button. Damn it. Get all the first aids. I'm gonna need it. Eh, did nothing. Let's get out of this area. Oh yeah, got all the good shit, and make our great escape. We were never here.
Yeah.
better. Not great, not perfect, but okay. That's trippy. Hey, Gabe. Choose whether to rescue the little sister or harvest her. If you harvest her, you get maximum Adam to spend on plasmids, but she will not survive the process. If you rescue her, you get less Adam, but Tenenbaum has promised to make it worth your while. I wonder what worth my while is. Okay, well, have a good night. Thanks for tuning in. At 80. I'm gonna reduce my physical damage. Let's do that one. And then we'll get an E-light. Thank you. Have a good night. Okay. Yeah, and then those are all normally. Okay, I searched over there. No, unfortunately. That's what I was gonna hope for, like, worth your while, like, okay, the ones I save, they'll help me. I didn't know I was still alive. This is my last time doing this. I'm tired. Still nothing. Literally have a wrench to fight with. Thanks. It's the only health bar I have, so I'll just ride it out. Where the hell am I going? Next time I'm just harvesting them, because the hell, man. Not even that one that I saved came to help me. Just let me go by. Sweet.
You question my judgment.
Are you? Oh. Give me your money. I'm looking forward to shoving my foot up your ass for putting me through this. Who's crying? I'll give you a reason to cry.
Now you had the pleasure of Andrew Ryan's company. He's the one who built this.
this place, and he's the one who ran it into the ground. I can't tell exactly what happened. Maybe he went mad. Maybe the power got to him. Maybe he just decided he didn't like people. Whichever way you slice it, good man died. My family's in a submarine hidden in the foundation of Fontaine Fisheries. I'll meet you there.
Let me through. Ammo, nice, nice. Bada boom. Nice, nice, nice. Heal. Sweet, 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 sweet. This button. This one's turn around. Got my ass whooped a lot.
My daddy's smarter than Einstein. Stronger than Hercules.
Pearl's creatures and objects back with a blast of force. We'll save. I have a few choice words for this. Ah, no, 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 no. Keep going, shoo shoo. Shoo shoo. I really don't want to be here right now. I don't want to be here right now. No, 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 no. What are we freaking out about?
What's
that? Nothing! I need to get by you! Oh, they don't... They're not bothering me if I don't bother them? There's a fish! Damn it. Okay. I think I am just too tired to be doing this because I'm getting way too frustrated.